Hey, it's Beaker. Just before you watch the following footage, I was stupid and didn't double check my camera, so the angle is actually pretty high. And for the most part, you see a bunch of people's, the tops of people's heads, and, clouds. So, if that's not your thing, by all means skip through it, there should be, like, a link or some such, time. That you can just skip to avoid seeing that kind of, you know, bad footage. But I would actually recommend you watching it because there's some really fun parts, including Go Slow Taco coming to save the day of the SENC. Some great things said there, courtesy of Bobo and the rest. What else? Oh, and... you get to see me die. Fitting, since I screwed up the footage. See, I spoiled it. Yeah, I die. But you get to see how I die. And enjoy that. And I hope you enjoy the video. Let's get to the footage. This is Human HQ. And this is all that's left. I'm really not hopeful about today. Today is the day we die and respawn in hell. This is going to be a slaughter. But, I'm gonna see it through to the end. Why? Because I'm an idiot and I said that I would. And, going with the Alpha Trooper again today. All right. Onward to death. Mission briefing.
Eric!
I like this mission.
Eric!
But over here we have the human zombie alliance.
I've had zombies.
Oh yeah, they got the main interaction.
Okay,
they're good.
We're
good.
We are human.
We gave away two.
Hey! Human!
They have an idea!
Everybody!
Rally flag! Rally flag!
Listen up!
Everyone take a knee!
Can't take a knee, I'm
too
fucking
fat. I don't care what group you're part of, this is a fucking great idea!
Now, everyone!
Okay, my name is Alex Hughes. I've worked at the Truman State University game for about 4 years. This plan was made by a guy named Blaine Hill. It's called Blaine's Game Break. What we need to do is send a main tank group to a central location to take all of the fire from the horde. People who can fight, people who can hold their ground, they need to go on this while we send one or two small, fast scout groups to complete the actual objective. If we don't complete the objective, the entire mission is fucked anyway. If we all split up into little groups, we're all fucked anyway. So this is the only way to maybe get someone out alive and maybe complete the objective. Are there any questions on how this is run?
No.
Who is fast? Who can keep running?
No, you don't run for the entirety of the hour.
You're breaking code of conduct, dude. Get over here. Everybody else who tanks up.
If you're a speedster, go to the wall.
Yes, you need to the wall. Tanks.
You have to
hold your ground. If you leave where you are, the horde is going to scatter and it's going to be able to fall through.
I just want to get to kill some zombies.
Okay, if y'all are we're coordinating. Okay, come this way. Okay. All right, guys.
All right, I don't do panic words. I've seen groups die because of some panic words where you say a word and everybody runs away. I don't do that junk. Okay. What I do, however, I like contingencies. If stuff goes to heck, get to me, form a circle, we will get out. Okay? It's gonna happen.
Right.
Circle up exactly as we are if you all turn around. Do it now if you would. Turn around, okay. And then listen to the melodious sound of my voice, and we'll start moving and we'll get out of there. Okay?
Right.
Today's about surviving. And I intend to do so, and I intend for all of you to do so. Okay? All right.
What's your game plan?
We're going with the main group.
You're going with the main group?
Principal group, yes.
Okay. So, if you weren't paying attention, our rally flag is the main group, so. Because we have a giant guy with rally flags. So
that's very convenient. Yeah. Excellent.
Travis, right, that makes it easy to find.
Yeah, I was saying, make sure you put your good people where you put your good people.
Travis.
All
right. I can just intel from within the horde. You're
20 to 25 minutes. Okay, guys. All right. I need to show a hand. All right. If you're in this circle, do you have under 3 socks? Raise your hand. Okay. All right. No. Okay. I got about 300. So
I've got.
We're gonna kill these stupid tanks. I hate the tanks.
Hey, we got tanks.
Okay. All right. Oh, God, who's missing socks?
Hey, everybody!
No, I'm a
yeah, here you go.
I have a sock. That's a sock.
I need a few people on rear guard with me.
I know I got him.
I thought we were in play.
Alright, if you're tanking, get over here. Socks, short range weapons on the inside.
Hey, squad, rally on the flag!
You have a very big flag, you can't miss it!
Yeah, no, we're gonna move on. Come over to the side, gather by the side.
He wants us to
block. No.
Hey! Take squad! What we're gonna do, because we did it really well yesterday, we're gonna hold those two choke points at the fountain. One side at the wall!
No.
Right, if you're not part of the plan, you're gonna die. Okay? The zombies know what the plan are. Zombies are stupid. We're gonna go for the group.
Zombies are people.
That's why this will work.
I want to stand for the
first equity.
You know what? Which we've been talking to the zombies. You know what? Yeah, because
watch mine in case they get a
probably. Yeah,
You guys are holding well. Good job.
Very nice.
Number one.
I'm very proud of you.
A great job.
You guys are great. Keep it up.
Don't die.
We're doing hard work too.
Do
a flip.
Do a barrel roll. Travis is bailing out. Screw it.
I like this too.
I'm gonna go chill out underneath the shade of the like.
Yeah. Say who? Yeah.
Go away.
Go below the shade.
What? Oh wow. Cool.
Shade over here.
We should go join them. Thomas. Thomas.
That is.
Fugio.
Thomas. Thomas!
There's shade here,
shade.
Man.
Oh, that's the shade. Okay.
Shadow! There's a the shadow!
There's shade. But is it random shadow?
That's true. He is the shadow.
Shadow of the night.
Josh, oh, it's a glorious battle. You can totally go over and join the
providing
whole,
us energy
wall.
And thanks for the energy.
Is that the new GoPro?
It's one of the four sessions. Yeah. It's the one button operation.
Do you like it?
I do. I do, actually. It's simple and easy to use.
The vibe right here has really bad energy efficiency because it's all fucking glass. It's a retarded.
Well, no, glass can be really energy efficient. It can be.
Yeah, that's not my style.
Okay. So why didn't they load up the roof with that?
Both ways, it's okay. I mean,
yeah, MSU doesn't do those things.
Wait, expensive?
I just love how Bobo's like, whatever.
The only reason I can see is he dropped his clap.
Because
that was the problem we had at my work. We put up four.
So Bobo's skin is turning into like his.
Fight in the shade.
Hi, buddy.
That's too much effort!
Josh, you're separated from the horn, Josh!
I'm trying to be shitty here, damn it!
Josh, you're separated from the herd! You are the weak buffalo!
Oh, hey guy, how you doing? Uh-oh, someone got down. Yo, wait, how did I become the backdoor man? Sounds terrifying over there.
We tried to get as many people as we could for the team.
I'll sign it later. I didn't know about this guy. Thank you. Thank you for making me feel like a douche.
Shut up!
Thank you.
No, that's from everyone.
Are you putting my backpack? Are we strategically
not? Yeah. I kind of just sort of abandoned my squad. I don't care.
Guys, let's go.
Welcome. Josh, rule number one is don't get separated.
Fight from the shade.
Wait, so you're part of Containment Crew. Are you part of Containment Crew?
No.
Okay.
I'm just one of the shooting nerfers, dude. That's okay. All. Friends with Clowny, that's about all I got.
Is he
here? No, he's not.
Hey, keep an eye on this guy and that guy.
Oh, these guys? Oh, they have these guys. Hi, guys.
Hey, let's back up towards towards Bubbalo.
Bubbalo? Bubbalo, Bubbalo, Bubbalo.
Behind you!
Tacos, huddle up like me.
Group up tight.
I'm gonna find the shades right here. That's what tactical
taco. Tactical. I haven't seen Shy Zombie yet.
Guys, hold it! To the rear!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know. And we're all gonna die.
We should slowly go. We should slowly.
He just.
Yeah, take
it
off.
He's like, screw you.
This is kind of a bad spot.
This is scary as hell.
Wait, is that just this is so wrong? Guys, actually, I'm really scared
of
that guy.
You watch him. I'm gonna keep an eye back here.
Oh look, it's Recon!
That took way too long. That was the best serpentine I've ever seen.
That's scary. That is so scary. Triggering me.
Shit.
You're triggering me.
We've still got the whole horde.
You watch in front of me, I'll watch in front of you. Oh no.
They've turned into Master Blaster.
Oh,
I'm
like 90% sure I didn't get stunned before I got
you. I got you.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Good team sport.
It was a glorious day!
You guys think I'm going for a straight charge?
Welcome to the oh. Damn, dude! What a glorious way to go out!
Good game. Awesome.
Yeah. Woo! Huh? Oh, that's because I got slammed. Oh man!
I saw your song and I was like, he's gonna throw it at me for sure.
That's what happens when you don't have a battle buddy. Although that was the greatest way to go out. Swarmed, rolled by a tank. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I said if I'm gonna go out, I wanna go out in an amazing way. That was amazing. Now I get to go be a zombie.
There are not many humans left. They keep getting rolled on. Vlad's down, Bobo's down, Hawkeye's down. Containment crew is down.
Thank you.
So from the zombie side, things are a hell of a lot more relaxed. Like, everybody's in a good mood. Everybody's just wandering around. And yet, you're still dangerous. Because you're a zombie. Even if you're a one-life zombie, like, it doesn't matter. You are still dangerous. And that's the thing I adore, I like. But now I get to be annoying. And, oh man, are they just wandering right into Human HQ? Well, let's go find out what happened. Are we swarming HQ? What is happening right now?
Bit of an incident. Someone had to be taken away by an ambulance. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Probably heat exhaustion, something along those lines. But everybody cheered as he was getting loaded into the ambulance. But, so we're kind of on a break now. The humans are hardcore outnumbered, and we might be going right to final mission. So, find out.